Hi, welcome to Bookie. Today we will unlock the book Anticancer. On September 12, 2018, the International Agency for Research on Cancer, IARC in Geneva released a report on the forecast for the global burden of cancer. The data showed that in the year of 2018, cancer cases were expected to increase by 18.1 million, and deaths from cancer would increase by 9.6 million. 1/5 of men and 1/6 of women worldwide would develop cancer in their lifetime, and 1/8 of men and 1/10 of women would die from the disease. Worldwide, the total population surviving 5 years after being diagnosed with cancer was projected to be approximately 43.8 million. Maybe you stick to your daily meal schedule, love sports, and constantly care for your health. If you rarely even catch a cold, you probably think that cancer has nothing to do with you. But is that true? In this book, the author kindly explains to us, cancer lies dormant in all of us. Genetically deficient cells are prone to cancerization, and normal cells may face cancerization after absorbing carcinogenic chemicals or under the radiation of radioactive particles. Cancer prevention is a subject that everyone should pay attention to. The author David Servan-Schreiber was a French-born physician and neuroscientist who held the post of clinical professor in the Department of Psychiatry at the University of Pittsburgh School of Medicine. He was also a co-founder of the United States branch of Doctors Without Borders and went to Iraq in 1991 as a volunteer doctor. One day, a test subject for a study didn't show up to the lab as agreed, and Dr. Schreiber, at the age of 31, was asked if he would serve as a temporary volunteer for a scan. He agreed. In the first scan, his colleague noticed something wrong. To be cautious, they repeated the scan. Eventually, Dr. Schreiber and his colleague reached a consensus that there was some sort of ball the size of a walnut in his prefrontal cortex. Later, it was confirmed to be a brain tumor. From that moment, he began his long and arduous anti-cancer journey. In this book, Professor Schreiber has faithfully recorded his lifestyle and psychological changes during his 18-year anti-cancer journey, which he experienced both as a doctor and a cancer patient. He emotionally comforted cancer patients in a warm and sincere manner, inspired them to fight against their uncertain fate with courage, and enhanced their determination to cooperate with the treatment. The pain of radiotherapy and chemotherapy is often beyond one's imagination. This book is a good reference for how to deal with the patients around you. Moreover, this book is supported by detailed and accurate research data, so you can refer to it as an accurate science book. Healthy people can learn to appreciate the value and significance of life from this book as well. Next, we will review the key points of this book in three sections. As a listener, you can join Dr. Schreiber on his 18-year anti-cancer journey and benefit from his experience and insights. Part 1, the pathogenesis of cancer. Part 2, common carcinogenic factors. Part 3, methods to defend yourself against cancer.